I'm Kyle Ettinger. I'm here with Game of Drones. You have 3 lives. Every time your quad goes down, you have 90 seconds to repair it and get it back up in the air. Started a while ago, I realized, well, if they can't get to my props, I can't lose. We improved our entire design for the steel frame. We prefer to go with the steel because that just doesn't break. My biggest fear is something getting damaged to the actual electronics and something I can't repair in time.
The first fight was way too close for call, and the second one was even worse. I took a fair amount of damage to my quad, had to bend a couple things back.
Come on, Team Edger, go for the thump. You got one extra point, you might as well try going at it and take it.
Dad's an engineer, his dad was an engineer, and I'd like to be one as well.